Thank you, Samuel. New this morning, San Antonio police are trying to figure out what led up to a deadly shooting northwest of downtown. Police say they responded to a call around 10 last night near Fredericksburg Road and I-10. When they got there, they tell us they found a person who had been shot and killed under a bridge. Right now, police are trying to search for witnesses and suspects. We will continue to follow the story throughout the day and hope to bring you more updated information.